Tevin Farmer, about to put in work right here with Mikey Perez. There you have it, Tevin Farmer working. Let's see some shadow boxing.
I can't show my moves. I can't show all the moves, man.
Not all the moves, just some of the moves. Are you familiar with Tevin Farmer?
Of course.
What do you think about him?
Well, he's a real nice guy.
Yes, he is.
I'd love to hear that first from anybody.
So, the reason why I'm familiar with him, before we fought Witherspoon, we seen who had beat him, and he beat him. So, and that's what we're looking at. Starting, I don't know if you've seen that fight, but I had a problem with the father.
Who, Witherspoon's father?
Yeah.
Why?
Yeah.
What happened?
He just said some things at the end, and we had a little problem with him.
But who won the fight in the end?
Dusty won.
I know. Dusty's 31-0 now, if I'm not mistaken.
No. 30-0.
30-0, sorry.
And then one draw.
Yeah.
Which I think he lost. I'd be honest, I thought he lost the fight. I mean, he'll even tell you that, so this is not a problem.
Tevin,
I wouldn't have took that fight, neither.
Tevin, 17-fight win streak, right? 16-17 fight win streak? 17 fights in a row. You're popular.
Who?
You, your phone.
Oh,
Tevin, anyone you want to call out if they're watching this video?
Nah, I'm cool. I had my times already, man. They don't want to work. I'm going to wait till my man turns slot come.
Right. So let me tell you a real quick story.
Yeah.
So this guy, Alex, came down here. He used to sell mouthpieces and make them. Maybe 5 years ago. The mouthpiece still fits to this day.
That's badass. That's bad for his business. Yeah. But it's good. I mean, yeah, it's a good product.
But we had a line, literally out front, 40 or 50 people just getting the mouthpiece from him.
That's
he
really
made
good.
Them right here.
So, buddy, what did you do in between? When you were up there, this was closed. What did you do all that time when in between?
Well, I never, even though when they closed down, I had a place to go. It
okay.
took me 3 days, and I never was a person. So I got home. I got home in 1990, opened the gym probably in 91. I never been without a gym.
That's good.
Even though they went bankrupt or something, within 3 days, so we were over the weekend. We were
yeah, but it's a lot of work to move a boxing gym. A lot. Not only the ring, yeah. the posters, the equipment.
You want a water, young lady?